One thing I wanted to talk about is your latest book, Global Projects at War.
My point of departure was that the whole idea of nation states, Westphalia, et cetera, it's gone. That world is gone forever. And so we're coming into a new world, into a world of not so much nation states, but regional blocks. And we're seeing that right now, when in fact BRICS and Brexit were two of the earlier attempts to regionalize world economy, which basically needs between 300 and 500 million people to survive as a regional block. The way, as a kind of intellectual driver, is the idea that I came up with of a global project. Now, the global project is defined by having three ideas. First, the conceptual vision of the world. Now, global project is not a country. It could be a region. It could be secret societies. It could be some conceptual center. The second is to have independent financial system. And third is to have an independent intelligence apparatus. So in this sense, for example, a Vatican is a global project. And although it doesn't have nuclear weapons, there's a need to. It has the conceptual understanding of the world over the past 2,000 years. It's as the premier intelligence apparatus in the world, Union Sanctum.